Hello everyone, in this How to Test Tips, we're going to be talking about 5G NSA interference analysis with TDD aggregated spectrum, supported in OneAdvisor 800 and CellAdvisor 5G, both having the same user interface. For this test, we're going to be starting with the blind scanner. The blind scanner is going to be able to identify the signals being transmitted over the air. So I'm going to be setting the blind scanner for the frequency range of 3.7 GHz to 3.8 GHz, and I'm going to select NR and start searching. I found my signal, then I'm going to go into signal analysis. Here in 5G signal analysis, I'm going to be now selecting TDD aggregated spectrum and persistent spectrogram. TDD aggregated spectrum will automatically assign my gates into the uplink slots. In the case of non-standalone, I have to set it up manually. And for that, I'm going to be using the auto configuration. In this specific case, my signal is 60 MHz wide. And then I'm going to select analysis mode. In this mode, I'm going to be able to see the signal in time domain. I'm going to do an autoscale. So I can see the behavior and signal in time domain. And the deviation, it's a very good way to have an indication of the uplink activity. So here I'm going to be able to detect the uplink slots. And now I'm going to select a specific slot to look into all the symbols. So here I can see my uplink to downlink transition. And that's typically when it starts the flexible slots. And that's where I want to set my window to trigger the spectrum, because that's where we don't have any activity on the uplink or downlink. Therefore, we're going to be able to see and perform interference analysis. And that's it. In this case, we're looking into real-time persistent spectrum with a spectrogram, and we don't have any activity or any interference. But if we have an interference, we simply select a marker button and set it up to the interference signal. For more information, please visit Viavi 5G Test Solutions. Thanks for watching.